They're in the gate. And they're off. Consider it done. Up in the air at the start. Bridal Falls shoots out running for the lead. This can run in second. Here's Vantage Point being hustled out from the inside. And Vantage Point now takes the lead from Bridal Falls. This could run running in third. Jessie's Girl comes away running in fourth. Part-Time Lover against the odds. And Rebecca's World, as they race to end the far turn run, Vantage Point is the leader. Gets away by two lengths here. Bridal Falls chasing in second. This can run third to the inside. Jessie's Girl is in fourth and five from the front. A gap of five to Consider It Done, who's getting going from that next spot. Rebecca's World is down to the inside of that one, followed by Against the Odds and Part-Time Lover. Vantage Point to the front. Vantage Point opens up and kicks away. Opens up by Farling's Hair. This could run. Rolling into second now, followed by Jessie's Girl, and in between those two races, Bridal Falls, but it's Vantage Point today. Vantage Point and Andrew Boone in front. The lead diminishing here, but will hold on nonetheless. Vantage Point wins by a diminishing two lengths. This could run was coming on for second. Jessie's Girl ran third. Bridal Falls ran fourth.